Hi everyone, I'm holding in my hand Arch Vile. Now this guy is one of my favourite characters in the game because he can resurrect the dead. And we're going to have a bit of fun. We're not going to shoot his scene yet, but what we're going to do is have him bring back some guys back from the dead. So I've got this zombie guy here. I've got another zombie guy on a stick. I've got a demon and a machine gun guy, or heavy weapon dude as he's called. And also, we got an imp. So, I'm not sure if I'm going to shoot all these today, but I'm going to have a go at doing this guy. And what I'm going to do is have a hole blasting through him like that, and then have his entrails coming back up. So what we're going to do is we're going to kind of like have a shot in reverse. And it'll make more sense when I do it, but basically like when he resurrects them, they sort of come back up. So we're gonna have like the entrails going back up inside him, blood sort of going up like that, maybe sort of blood coming out of his mouth, but going back into his mouth sort of thing. Something really grisly and gory, but we're gonna try and do it as best we can. So let's give it a go now. Okay, so here he is here, the zombie guy. What we're gonna do, I think, is just crudely cut out a hole here. And here what I've got is the elastic from a mask. And I just basically just sprayed red blood over it so it would dye it red. So there we go. They're gonna sit inside there along with some tissue that I'm gonna also make red. And then we're gonna sort of pull it out, but then do it in reverse. Hopefully this works out. I'm really not sure what to think of this, but we're gonna give it a go anyway. We're going to use this scene as a backdrop again because there's a lot of bad guys in this area, so we're going to use that as a backdrop again. So first take. It's very flimsy though. I'm really trying. Little bit better. Oh crap, spilt some on the set. Okay, let's film. This is the most fiddly thing I've ever had to shoot. Can you see how fragile the paper is? It's so soft, where it's got soggy, you can't hold it right. It's really irritating. Gonna keep on trying until the whole thing either falls apart or we get the shot. Let's hope we do it. Okay. What I want to happen is to pull the string and it just sort of like will come out. And then I'll reverse it and the guts will be going back into himself in a nice little package like that. So I just don't know how I'm gonna do it. And hey presto, I've put these bits of cardboard behind his legs like that. And it's a bit more manageable now. A bit more manageable. So I can actually shake him and try and make these guts fall out of himself. Whether that's gonna work or not, we do not know. Right, so what we've done now is I've reinforced his legs with cardboard. I've stuck with the glue gun the guts behind here, which is gonna go through the thread there and outside here. This is really not working too well, but you know, we're gonna keep on trying. This is the last time we've got to do this, I think. Okay, shoot, and then get it nice. It's ruined. It's not working. I've made another one. Just you basically recycle parts from the other one. But this one, I didn't put as large hole through. So hopefully this is gonna work, because I really want this. I've got like a piece of cardboard at the back, which holds the string. Can you see that? Make it a bit out of focus. But I'm really excited to try this. I just wanna get it done and dusted, and that's it. It's such a quick shot, but just quite a cool one. And there we go. Yes, okay, that's cool. That's what I wanted. Now the close-up shot of the guts. Sorry about this if you're eating your breakfast, but I don't care. Oh, that was so hard to do, but I think we got it. Hopefully we did. Let's try some more. Now, I've had a little brainwave of making this bad guy come back to life. And it's just going to be a very, very simple shot of me blowing him. And me will be moving, making out like it's sort of like going to come back to life. And we'll see how it goes. I think this will want to work better than it did before, but we'll have to wait and see. Another little set, a bodge job set, and we got a demon down here. Maybe we can do something crafty with him. Not sure how we should dispose of him. Should we blow off his arm and have his arm on the floor? Oh, that'd be a good idea. Yeah, let's just not really think about what we're doing and just hope that what I think will work will work. Okay, so we got his arm off. Maybe I could just glue it there and blow it and it might fly off.
There you go, dabbed it with blood.
There's his arm there. I wonder if the red paint will be enough to hold it. Yes, it will. Well, that is a good surprise. Now, do I just blow it and then that'll make it come off? And what we should do is put some red paint behind it. Okay, I put some tissue paper. That looks fucking awesome. That looks really quite cool. I'm just hoping we can do a shot like this. So I think I'm just gonna blow it and see if I can blow the arm off. Wish me luck. So this blood should act as a really weak adhesive. It will hopefully hold it in place and it'll be really fragile. So now we just need to do, hopefully, come on. Oh, mind you, it just needs a little shake, doesn't it? And it'll fall off. I think that was good. Okay, I thought of an even better idea about how to get this arm off. We shoot it off with a blood cannon. We shoot it off with this. Can we do it? If we can do it, it would be the best shot I've ever done, I reckon. It'd be flipping sweet. Here we go. Let's try and get my aim right. Oh, don't jog the camera while we shoot this. Okay. Are we ready? Are we set? Are we in focus? I'm so happy with that. That looked great. That looked really good. Let's try and do that again, just so we got a security shot. Oh man, I'm well pleased with that. Oh, I think we'll leave it. There's blood all over the demon now. Okay, I don't think this is gonna work. Okay, let's try one more. It won't be as good, but. In focus. And boom. Okay, we're gonna do like a shot of the arm getting blown back towards the demon, which should be pretty cool. Focus on it, put some blood here. Not too much, don't overdo it. Okay, and. Oh, I got stuck on the blood, fuck. So that was a lot of fun, depicting death of demons and that alike. I think that went okay, actually. I think we got some alright shots. I'm going to put it together and do a clip now and let me know what you think. As well, I've got to the Archvile scene next, so I've got to make a layer for him. And he'd do all his raising, so he'd be raising all the demons up, and then it should be quite cool. We might do a few more deaths, because I think we need to do a few more. It is Doom, after all. So thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you once again for more late night reviews. Have a fantastic Sunday, everybody.